And a suspect accused of robbing a gas station and then hiding in a Sherwood RV park has been arrested. Sherwood police tell us they responded to an armed robbery at the 76 gas station yesterday. Witnesses say the suspect pulled out a handgun. Police tracked the suspect to Romer's RV park in Tualatin. They quickly contained the area and evacuated the surrounding trailers. After several hours of negotiation, the suspect was arrested without incident.